Hey creative folks, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to dive into the world of design and create the iconic Google Chrome logo using the Affinity Designer. Now the key tool for this is the Shape Builder tool, but before we jump into that, grab your circle shape tool. We'll start out by outlining the shape of the logo. thanks for tuning in. Until next time, stay inspired and keep creating.